violent crime is way up. One big reason, cashless bail puts dangerous criminals back onto our streets to commit more crimes, including the thug who committed this brutal attack and the man who set fire to this public Christmas tree. Lee Zeldin's a father of twins, former 82nd Airborne paratrooper, and trusted conservative running for governor to end the liberal policies putting the safety of New York families in jeopardy. We can simply surrender, or we can save our state.